There's a treat that I look forward to every summer, but you typically have to wait till the carnival's in town to try it. However, we found a spot on the corner of South Point and Diversity that's frying funnel cakes up all year round.
Let's go.
Marlene, tell me about Cameron's while I'm eating this milkshake. Pop my cherry?
Oh, straight away now.
I like to break the ice.
Hey,
we're talking ice cream and stuff. This is a real thick shake. Is that the trick to real good milkshakes?
Yes, it is. So,
thickness.
Enjoy it.
What other summer treats do you guys have here?
We have shortcakes, sundaes, waffle cones. We make them, we dip them. We also make the funnel cakes as well. Regular funnel cakes and funnel cake sundaes.
See, I love funnel cakes.
Oh,
it reminds me of State Fair.
Well, if you love that, you're gonna love this one. We have over 26 flavors and ice cream for sundaes.
Get out of town!
If you'd like to try some, we have a little bit of everything.
Let's go and make some funnel cakes.
Sure.
So just go for it, right?
Yes.
Do I need to make a shake? Do I need to just pour it straight in? Is there?
Well, you just make it on circles. Shake it.
Shake it.
All around, there you go.
Okay, I'll put this back in my garden.
I can tell you I have no experience of making funnel cakes.
Oh, that looks a bit sad.
Yeah, it's very sad. So let me show you how to make a real funnel cake.
I feel like the oil wasn't hot enough for me. Jordan, didn't it seem that way to you? I felt like the oil wasn't quite hot enough.
Oh, well, we see how you're gonna do with the toppings.
So I'm gonna load this dirty, sexy, bearded lady up.
Huh? Funnel cake on me.
Dude, no one's making fun of you around here. I'm the bearded lady.
Sticking with today's carnival-esque theme, I'm feeling the cotton candy ice cream and all the traditional fixings.
So you want the whipped cream? You forgot the cherry.
Ready to eat?
You might get it.
What? I don't know what that was. The little dance routine. We're ready to eat.
We're ready to eat.
Good teamwork.
Yes, we do. We did a good job.
She's a good manager because she makes you feel like you actually did something. Let's just eat. It tastes like summer.
I smell summer.
That's me.
Oh, there's you.
I'm like a bright little sunshine. Funnel cake at its best. Fluffy inside, crunchy on the outside. Why are you guys Chicago's best?
We're always the best.
That's your answer?
That is my answer.
They're always the best.
Counting cameras, you find 26 flavors. And we've been in the business for over 20 years, making funnel cakes.
Okay, this is your guys' best. I want to see everyone at home's best. Instagram pictures, use the hashtag CBFoodPorn. Yeah. I'm sending this one to Skilling.
This is gorgeous.
Funnel cloud spotting.
Oh my God.
That's a bad joke. Let's get out, we're gonna eat some funnel cake.
Yes, bye.